Very thinly. Then I put the drawing on top, the painting on top, and traced over it. When I took it off, the lines were left there. So that's the mid-tone, that's the main tone, main load. We'll start here. Put a bit of burnt umber cerule in here. Burnt umber will go in there for the darks. A touch of burnt umber. And mix those two tones together. The dark tone, just add Payne's Grey. Right, continue with the light, the mid-tone, the main load, I mean, here, put in the main load. Here it goes a bit deeper, so add a bit of orange into that, just a touch. There it goes even deeper. Bit of burnt sienna. This burnt sienna is a reddish tone. A little bit there. On the side, put some burnt umber for the main load. Mix them together. Burnt sienna, main load. There's a line here.